And yes, those are rats. Farm-raised rats. They come from a rat farm. There's a guy who breeds rats, sells them to pet stores and places like this here. We just get them in a bag, frozen, thaw them out, feed them to the alligators. And we like to use rats because rat bones are easier for the alligators.